The work to repair the damaged spillway at the Oroville Dam will likely take 2 years.
The areas that will be deemed safe for continued use through next winter will be reinforced, and a more robust permanent features can be built at a later time.
Officials at the Department of Water Resources say the spillway will be able to handle the heavy storms during the next rainy season, but a recent report warned that the structure may not be able to handle or withstand the wet weather next winter.
New tonight, CBS 13's Adrian Moore is in the newsroom with details on their plan to get a long-term fix. Adrian?
Christina and Sam, this plan is as detailed as it is complicated, and officials say all of this work has to be done in phases in order to meet all of the necessary standards.
And we need this in a matter of hours or days instead of weeks and months.
The Department of Water Resources acknowledges its engineers are working against the clock and the calendar's rainy season to repair the damaged spillway at the Oroville Dam.
This is the kind of project that would take 2 or 3 years to design and 2 or 3 years to build. So we're going to do this in about 9 months.
Bill Croyle, the acting director of DWR, says he's hoping to award a contract to start final repairs by April 17th. As for the price tag to fix the structure, Croyle says projections 2 months ago were $200 million. Engineers say the lion's share of the early work will begin on the upper spillway chute to remove and replace debris, including
drains, slabs and walls, and could require removal of minimal to moderate amounts of the foundation rock to make sure that we get an adequate foundation.
While the lower spillway will be demolished and replaced over the summer, DWR maintains the work will make the spillway stronger than it was before. This plan also comes on the heels of President Trump making a disaster declaration to free up federal funds for the repairs, and Governor Brown's executive order to expedite permits, strengthen coordination between agencies, and streamline regulations.
The key here is we're working together, we're working very fast.
Also, one thing to note here, a series of community outreach meetings have been set for residents over the next couple of months. The first is set for April 27th. It's over at the Butte County Fairgrounds from 6 to 8 p.m.
Well, I'm sure they're interested in what the plans are.
Very much so.
All right, Adrian, thanks a lot. New tonight.